Yeah, good afternoon. Today it was the first leg of the Qatar International Baha. We had two stages, two separate stages today of 250 kilometers total. Each stage was 125. The first stage we started first and we managed to finish first, like on piste at least. There were people faster than us. Yes, the T1s were faster, but we finished first on piste. And the second stage we started to open also, but then we were caught by Yazid and Nasser. We were passed and we did well at the last. We had one puncture earlier in the first stage. The second stage, in the last 2 kilometers, we get a double puncture in one rock, 2 kilometers from the finish. We drove on to the finish, and then we had to fix the tire at the finish, which is delayed us a little bit, and it will count in our late arrival. But this is the rally.